Well, here comes a folktale set in desert of Rajasthan, an epic love story played out with a contemporary touch to the movie. Yes, here's the tease of Mirza, based on Punjabi folklore Mirza Sahiba, featuring Anil Kapoor's son Harshvardhan Kapoor, who has been working on it from quite a long time. The film is filled with drama and action sequences and has been shot in Rajasthan and Ladakh too. One can't miss out on Gulzar since he's written the screenplay. With direction by Rakesh Om Prakash Mehra and both in tow, things can't get any better. Female lead Sayami Kher joins debutant Harshvardhan Kapoor. The teaser is indeed bold and mysterious, but we got to wait until it hits the theatres on 7th of October 2016.